nothing to these people. Alright, so you just need to be on your guard. Okay?
I say I don't want that. What if I do?
Oh. Well, if it isn't Bradley Jackson.
Alex is gonna do it. You can't trot out two straight white women, especially if Bloomberg is going to be up there. You're going to really need diversity to ask about stop and frisk.
Bradley, you just called yourself straight.
Easy they come, easy they go. I jump from the
tree. Is that how you throw your pop? Tell you.
It's getting so old. Help me hold on to you.
I think you grew up in a part of the country that didn't accept people like me, and possibly you. And I think that you are repressed, if you want my honest opinion.
You know, this was a mistake.
I'm sorry, I'm such an idiot.
Yeah, because I called you water. I'm gonna get you another cup.
I'm gonna get you new shoes.
No, I don't need new shoes.
I like coffee today.
You're gonna have to wear your beautiful shoes anyway.
Wow, Lara Peterson.
And I'm not fucking repressed.
I cut off my nose just to spite my face.
You're gonna have to pay for that.
Well, you better start a tab, because I'm gonna be breaking a lot of shit around here. I'm not repressed.
I guess you'll have to find some other woman's vases to break then.
Fine, I'll start now. Anger wasn't really what I was feeling. Anger is just what I know what to do. It hurt. This is just something I barely acknowledge about myself because, quite honestly, I just don't know how I feel about it. But I want to be truthful.
I want to tell you that because I want you to know that I know that I am.